I'm here at a San Diego home with termites with Katie from Best Rate, and we're talking about maintenance and how important maintenance is in prevention of termites and dealing with them. What's the most important part of maintenance?
I would say the annual inspection, having a professional come out to your home every year to take a look to see if there's signs of anything going on in your home.
Because they can catch things like this, correct?
Correct.
What are we looking at here?
So right here we have evidence of termite damage. So the termites have chewed through this wood so much that they kicked out their pellets, creating these holes.
So that's them actually creating damage and kicking out their pellets. Will also they use this to escape during swarming season?
Correct, exactly.
It's amazing as you can see the damage. Also the top, this is their galleries, correct?
Correct, so again, that's just them chewing through the wood, eating their food, taking it to their queen to thrive and survive.
So when you come out to do an inspection, are there other pointers you might give somebody about maintenance and things they should do?
I would say one of the most important thing is the paint on your home. So anywhere you have wood, you want to make sure your paint is in a good condition because the termites aren't going to be able to swarm in through non-cracked, non-damaged wood that has a good paint job on it.
And when you repair wood like this piece, you're going to paint all six sides.
Correct. All six sides, making sure nothing is left for them to be able to just get easy access to that wood.
So when you come out and do the inspection, might you give other pointers and customize those to the individual home and tell
Correct.
Them things they can personally do?
Correct. So we're going to go around and look for maintenance things that can cause damage in the future. We want to make sure we point those out and help you get it all fixed before it becomes out of control.
But the key thing is getting inspection, because that's when you can head off a problem before it gets big. This home headed it off before it got too big, but there was some damage.
Correct. Yeah, I cannot stress how important inspections are to keep your cost of the maintenance on your home down.
And they're free.
They are free.
If you want to get your free inspection, I recommend it highly. It's something you need to do. If you haven't gotten an inspection in a while, you need to get one right away. Get a hold of Best Rate. You can find them at ApprovedHomePros.com.